Afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
Yes, how are you?
Not so well.
Not so well. Why not so well?
Ah.
Because...
God depending.
Because look, here where we are in Serenje, Kabundi, Muchinda area, as you can see, there are literally no people around. Huh? People yes. are all adhering to the presidential...
Directive
to say, you see, there are no people, that the people should stay home,
okay.
Right? Because of coronavirus. In a few words, what is coronavirus?
Coronavirus is a disease affecting the respiratory organs of the human body. Because the coronavirus enters through the pipes via the gut into the stomach,
yeah?
It affects nearly every organ of the human body.
Oh, yeah?
Why? Because we inhale and exhale.
Okay.
So to avoid it, we should avoid unnecessary movement.
Sure.
Symptoms include headaches, nausea, vomiting, fast breathing, chest pains, simple colds like malaria, headaches, to mention but a few.
Yes.
So
how did you get to know all that information that they're giving?
The information, I got it from Stembo Health District Hospital.
Okay, before you came here.
Yes,
and it's good
here.
That you are also preaching and educating other people, not
yes,
so?
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah. So now, just what are the measures? How can we prevent... ourselves from catching coronavirus?
The ways of prevention of this disease include the following.
Yes.
You have not to be a perfectionist.